One of the hottest topics of discussion on Weibo lately has to do with the meeting between President Xi and President Obama. More specifically, Michelle Obama's absence from the meeting. According to a Weibo post that cites the Telegraph, Michelle Obama's office cited domestic responsibilities for not attending the meeting, saying that it is the last week of the school year for Obama's daughters. Now, of course, Michelle's absence would mean that her counterpart, China's First Lady Peng Liyuan, wouldn't get the opportunity to share a couple of cooking recipes. But according to Chinese experts, Mrs. Obama's decision to stay in Washington could have bigger unwelcome effects on the summit. According to both U.S. and Chinese analysts, Michelle's absence is likely to limit Ms. Peng's role at the two-day California meeting and may be interpreted by the face-conscious Chinese bureaucrats and public as a deliberate snub. Now, analysts point out that the Chinese public had hoped that the country's first lady could dazzle the American public during the summit. A political scientist at China's Renmin University remarked that Mrs. Obama's absence would not go down very well in Beijing, and it would look like the American side had failed to cooperate in first lady diplomacy. Now, Chinese Weibo users have their own theories as to why Michelle Obama is not attending the summit. So let's take a look at some Weibo opinions.
American and Chinese history and culture are very different. We should not fret over this. Michelle Obama's absence will not be detrimental to the meeting. Those that need to meet will be there. What will happen will happen. There's no need to really look too deep into this. Just think of it as taking your wife to a neighbor's home for a visit and your neighbor's wife is out with the kids. This is about the meeting of two world economies. This is a very important occasion. Both sides should do everything to warm relations. I think it's because Obama doesn't want his wife to distract them. If his wife went, then the press would be covering what the wives were doing and not what the men were doing. What the president and the first lady do can be a political signal that represents their country. The American value system is very correct. Their daughters are more important. Only a small number of Chinese believe that Michelle's absence is an insult to China. For these people, face has enveloped their sense of humanity.
It seems a lot of Weibo users believe that it all comes down to cultural differences. You see, the concept of the First Lady is very new to China. In fact, if you mention the word the First Lady, the first thing that people think of is probably the American First Ladies. Now, there have been prominent wives of Chinese leaders in the past, but Peng is definitely one of the most beloved and most active in her diplomatic duties. Now, some Chinese internet users have this idea that the First Lady is a post, just like the president, and with such a post entails a number of responsibilities. Now, some believe the welfare of the country should be the First Lady's top priority, and that state affairs comes before personal or family affairs, comparable to some of the monarchs in Europe. However, it is also clear that a lot of Chinese Weibo users are in favor of Michelle's decision because it is a good demonstration of American family values. So now let's take a look at some more Weibo comments.
Americans don't understand that Chinese people see courtesy as a type of ritual. If you break ritual, the consequences will be severe. This is not a matter of values. Michelle Obama is a very good politician. This is clearly an excuse. I think this is a message to China, to remind China that even though I've invited you to my home, we are not yet friends. I think America has shown that they do not have the bearings of a large nation. They are small-minded.
A lot of people, both in America and in China, have high hopes for the summit. Now, one of the goals for the meeting is to establish a better relationship, a new kind of relationship between the two countries. So it's very possible that there will be other similar summits in the future. There will definitely be more opportunities for the first two ladies to meet in the future.